Oh, there he is. Ooh, Gila monster. There's a tortoise. There's another one. There he is. And there's some girls in the pool. Autumn! Say hi, Lauren. Hey, there they are. Here we are in Cancun. There's Derek and the guy.
Go walk by it. So you can show how close you can get to it. There goes Lauren. It's going to get Allison. Come on, Lauren.
They're right. It's the jungle, huh?
Go chase it into the bushes.
Wait, no. I want to videotape it. Wait, don't chase him into the bushes.
The one that sounds like Thomas was double that size.
Nice little lizard. It's as close as I'm gonna get.
Oh, whoa. No!
Okay.
Oh, shit. I lost him. Oh. Where's Izzy? Oh, there he is.
So it's better. Go so I can see you in it with it. There's Lauren. She's gonna catch a lizard. She's always been into lizards. Oh, okay, Lauren. Wow, he's mad. There's the basketball game. Oh yeah. Homer's got it, he's got it, and he's shooting! Oh, it was almost. Yeah! There's Allison recording over there.
Oh,
Okay, Autumn, you ready to go snorkeling?
I debated on
Lauren! Oh, she's excited. JC!
Everybody sit down.
Hope Nathan doesn't
we
throw you in.
Pay attention, please. Everybody listen.
Okay, girl. Go! Off the boat into the ocean. Goes the little swimmer bug. Yeah. She's the swimmer child.
Oh, yeah. All my glory.
JC! The
like
tan man. There's the daddy.
Hey.
Next to the fishy Autumn. Hey guys. Danica, is your starfish gone? JC, Nick, and Corbin playing soccer with the pros. Jack, where did JC go? Danica's team went 3 times. Undefeated. So this team JC's playing. Where'd Mickey go? There's Nick. What?
I don't know.
Come on, JC. So what's your stuff, boy? Playing with all the European soccer players. JC. JC almost scores for the other team. Oh, those guys score for the other team.
No,
playing the really good team.
Of all those guys?
Just Nick and JC doing the move. Playing street soccer. Corbin's running for it. Here we are at Koba. And we are biking in the Indian to the Indian ruins. It's kind of bumpy. Autumn and I are here. Everyone else is up there. Biking away, very cool, very fun, very bumpy. There they go, off from the ruins. Down the path to Koba. I have no problem doing that.
Now this game is a very sad game. They played where the loser, they had captains, and the captains, they had 4 teammates they played, and if they won, their heads got chopped off, and if they lost, they were slaves forever, so.
And the loser carries the winner's head.
That's a bummer.
And sick, too. And that kind of looks like a hot tub.
Okay, here they go. There's JC climbing. Jody and Autumn. It's looking pretty steep. There's Corbin. Here we go. Here I go. Okay. This is what we just climbed. This is where we are.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
It's nice.
No, hey, I'm sweetie. Talking about that pyramid. This is it.
It's hot as my
hair. There's no way. I'm going down.
You are going down.
No, I'm going down.
Sweetheart, you can't stay up here all day.
Can I videotape? There is 125 steps, as in Corbin.
Really?
Counting.
Let's go look at the beautiful view over here.
And as I, Jennings, we're not going down.
Hey, let's get a picture.
Okay, Corbin, will you
those are the very long steps the way down.
Autumn, come stand on top of
the treetops.
Autumn, right here.
We're higher than the trees.
The family.
Autumn, right here.
Here comes the rain. There's Nathan. Lauren, you can do it.
Have you a shame,
put your legs on the wall. Yay! Big applause! Woo! Okay. Look at me. Open your right hand. Open it.
Open your right hand. Open your right hand. Open your right hand.
Good job, Autumn. Wave, but not with your right hand. You're almost there. Oh, super girl. What do you think, Autumn?
Well, maybe a little scary?
I think so too.
Pretty high.
Mine were too. Very hot. Okay, come over here.
Did you get me?
I did. Smile.
I told you.
Were you grabbing with your left?
I was grabbing my right.
Oh, okay, good.
My legs are shivering again.
I grabbed my left.
My legs were shivering because there's two different ways.
Who's coming next, JC?
Corbin and Lauren.
Lauren, go, look down.
Oh, that was freaky. I couldn't stop this thing.
I had some.
Oh man, I was like, my hands are burning. A lot of weight.
Corbin's going next.
Corbin, don't look down.
Oh, Corbin, bring your hand out.
Good job, Corbin.
Yes. Is that scary?
No. It's amazing.
Just like scout camp, huh?
Scared of me.
It scared me a little bit.
Lauren!
At the, tip over?
Right at the very beginning was a little scary.
I didn't scare you at all, Corbin, that very first part. You're right, Corbin.
The beginning? But when
no,
I...
No, look,
I
want
to go faster, but... How fast is it going? Pretty fast? Sure.
You could just let go of the rope and fool.
Hi, guys.
Is it scary?
Ma.
No, if you let go... Autumn, if you let grow the rope, nothing happens. Otherwise, I would have.
Good job, Lauren. Who's going next?
Was that scary, Lauren?
No, it wasn't. It just hurt my hand.
Take the thing off, Lauren.
Hey,
take the thing off.
Oh.
Are you next?
Okay.
How do I slow down?
You don't.
Squeeze with your right hand.
My hands are burning.
I know they kill.
Whoa.
You went faster than I did, Mama.
Rapido. Yeah,
too
rapido. Hey, can you stop laughing?
Mucho loco.
I know, I was burning my hands, man.
Who's next?
Nathan will go to the end.
Okay, I'm gonna stop it.
Miss Autumn, did you like that? You are so funny.
Maybe not.
Maybe not.
Everybody likes the zip line.
The pressure it takes to stop me is 2.5 times.
A lot of people didn't make this one.
We're in the cave, Autumn.
This was scary.
This is what we rappelled down. Pretty wild.
That was scary.
Nate!
Wow!
Woo!
Wow!
Yeah, Destiman.
Almost at the end of his rope. Did you see that?
Yeah.
That right rope, man. It was almost gone.
Okay, Corbin, this is the last one.
What are you trying to feed it?
Corbin?
Paper?
I don't think they want you over there. Come back.
That bird's killing me.
All right, give me the camera. We're going to take a picture of our family.
There we go.
Come here, Corbin.
JC! Corbin!
Mom, Corbin has a whole box for toys.
You're so lucky. Corbin's one lucky guy.
Corbin, come here. Derek's gonna take a picture of
him. Jesse! Derico! Alex and Danny!
Daddy, you probably
should
take a
picture.
Derek's gonna
take
it.
You
have to stand
this
way.
JC, give Nikki a hug.
Nikki!
The photographing man.
There they go, the last day. It's time to go home from Mexico. There's the Derek and McClen. Ready to go. The traveling.
Can I
have
30 seconds? Okay, ready? 1, 2, eyes open. 3.
Wait for the camera.
I'm not sure.
Oh, Melinda's.
There you go.
Can you look
and woohoo, wave to the camera. Say hi. Hi. There's the grandpa and grandma.
Hey, hello, grandma.
So do you think that's our transportation?
How many of us are in the
car? That'd be nice.
We have 6, 10, 11, 12. We have 12.
Selfish world.
Now I made another one.
Okay, sing it.
It's called Sweet Freedom.
No, and he said,
at one morning,
he said, and they tried calling you to see if your phone worked or what the audio
they called me in the army. I could not tell
them. The biddy said, I told him to decide to
it was hard for me to go, but I had to do what I had to do. I did it for my country. My state, my country, my state, and my
land. Okay.
So I did this for my country. Mm-hmm. I did this for my state. Mm-hmm. I did it for my people. Mm-hmm. I took that bullet for my soldier. I risked my life for you. And now I'm safe from this.
Hate yourself.
I said, hate yourself.
Good job. Good job. Yay.
Now the second one. I opened up the door, and men were standing there. They called me in to the army. go. But I have to do what I had to do. I did it for my country, my state, and family. I packed up and left my children as, where are you going? Children, I've got to do what I have to do.
Good job.
It was
hey. Hey, Melinda.
I'm so sarcastic. Oh.
Your daddy's so silly.
Hey, there is a TV, Lauren.
Oh,
watch out for the mailbox.
I didn't bring my purse, did I need it? Didn't think.
Nah, okay.
How's it going, guys?
Hey. Oh, look at this one. It's really cool.
How are you liking the limo, Mom?
It's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Happy birthday.
We'll do a cake for you on Monday.
And the kids already got your present, which you already know what it is.
Yep.
I said we like rent one of these.
The ground.
Yeah.
Cute. Hey. Hey. Do you guys like it?
Yes.
Cool.
Look at it. It's a Jewish guy. What is it?
Yeah.
Look at her. Look at her right now, baby. Oh.
She's old.
Oh, she's pretty. Am I working?
Yeah.
Wait, is
Becky
so creepy
in here? Stop, go away.
Oh, get off of me.
Oh, awkward.
She's like.
Is that what you said?
That's what I
was thinking about. Okay. JC, we're going to go.
Can't go unless you're in love with her. Oh, right there.
White. Maybe that orange?
It's white? Okay, black on top and it's white on the bottom.
Can we get there this way? Yeah, it's right there.
Hey, Lauren, if you go in water, like in a car, will water come in the car?
Dumb.
Yes.
Nice try.
Come on. So
I'm like, we gotta remember. With the doorbell we ring him and we're leaving.
Okay, come on, kids.
It's the old surprise thing.
Hey, here we go. I just want to get everybody that's here.
He's having a meeting right now.
No, in the morning. Hey, man.
Cheers. Happy birthday. Happy 40. You're nothing but a baby. You're still wet behind the ears. 40? That's nothing.
Say something to Melinda.
You go, girl. We are so proud of you. Way to be as old as we are.
All right. Okay, say
happy something. Birthday, Melinda. Happy 40.
She is a little older than me.
Say something. Say something to Melinda for her birthday.
Happy birthday, baby. I'm old enough to be your mother.
Don't talk too much, guys.
Okay, Melinda, 40 years young. 40 years young.
Right.
Are you older than Jody?
Oh no. Say something to Melinda.
Hey, Melinda, happy 40.
All right. Hey, tight seat right, there.
Tight. Oh, the
say
French.
Something to Melinda.
Happy birthday, you old lady.
Happy birthday.
All right. Say something to Melinda.
I can't believe your husband almost told you.
When?
You said you were going to tell her. Thursday. Were you going to tell her?
Say hi. No, I was like sneaking it out about the limo a little bit, just so she would think that's all it was. I was being deceptive.
That's fine.
Okay, say something to Melinda.
Hey, Melinda. Happy birthday.
Okay.
Happy birthday.
Hello, happy birthday. Welcome to the Over the 40s Club.
The Over 40 Club, all right.
Over 40, when I say 40.
Life just gets better, huh?
It does.
Okay, guys, say something to Melinda.
Happy birthday, been there.
Oh, Melinda, you're my best friend. You're the best woman I've ever known.
Time to have some fun.
Okay.
Melinda, a good user hit.
All right.
Oh,
I'm the Wilcoxes.
Yeah, I can't hear you.
20 minutes late.
That just happened.
I would so trade you 40 for 50. Take advantage of every minute you've got. Do not complain about being old or fat because it just gets worse. Happy birthday.
Okay. Rob?
Yes, happy birthday, Melinda. It was glad we could be here and be part of it. You only look 30. But that's because you got a good smile, so keep flossing and brushing.
Good deal. Melinda?
Let me swallow. Oh, happy birthday, Melinda. I think it's unfair that you're this much younger than I am, but you're going to be as smart and as wise as I'm going to be, so much more. Just saying, love you.
More?
Just feliz cumpleaños. And never pull your hair. There's a white hair girl just like me.
It's too late for that.
Happy birthday.
I was really surprised that you were actually 40 years old. But anyway, you're not getting older, you're only getting better. I think I heard that on an old commercial a long time ago.
All right.
Then. Happy birthday.
Words of wisdom on her birthday.
Hey. Word of wisdom on her birthday.
Don't smoke.
Oh, the word of wisdom. Believe me, the word of wisdom is the way to go. Don't smoke. Keep exercising. Keep enjoying life.
Okay, next.
I don't need to tell you this, Melinda, but never measure yourself by what someone else isn't doing.
That works. All right.
Confucius say, man who eats many prunes sits on pot many moons.
You're too funny. Okay, Fred, on a higher level.
So don't eat too many prunes.
Are you going to say happy birthday?
Happy birthday, Melinda.
All right.
The good thing is that you're so much more beautiful than your son, JC. He's so swollen. So you'll have to tell him when he sees this.
That he's swollen.
JC, look how swollen I am.
We'll see you.
Have a good birthday.
Okay. Tell Melinda words of wisdom.
Okay.
Not the word of wisdom.
Life has just begun for you, girl. You go for it.
All right.
Jody, take that bucket.
Bucket? It's a porta potty.
Oh, my God. You should have just told me to bring one.
This is Tom.
I'm the video man.
What's in that bucket? I'm curious. I know, isn't that cute?
That is your pass.
Oh, you're fine.
What
is it? That's
it.
How are you doing, man?
I got it last year. They said, pass it to the next person.
Hello. So he's supposed to be bringing that stuff, but he's talking, huh?
Autumn was out in the limo going like this. Like on Princess Diaries.
Yeah, I've got to go out of town. Another ward, and Betsy's got to teach the lesson at least. They keep me going. Hey. Let me get this off of video. Hold on.
Look over here.
Excuse me, I just kicked something over. Sorry. It's time to eat dessert. She's on the phone.
Oh, so you're the influence, because by the time he called me, he's like, well, we're not supposed to do anything mean. All right, I guess that was funny. Okay, Larry, did you ride this or did you
drive around his house?
How much have I missed?
They just kicked off.
Let's go, L-E-T-S-G-O. Let's go.
guy.
Come on.
All right.
Shane Walker with the K, brought down by Joseph Brown. Lance White with the run brought down by Trenton Edwards.
Red!
I made her laugh.
Good. She looked up. She's getting better.
Do you want this?
No, I'm okay right now, but when my bum goes through, I'm hitting you.
Oh my God, Red! That's right!
Short game by Lance White.
We are the mighty Wildcats team. We're gonna rock our team to a victory. We are the mighty Wildcats team. We're gonna rock our team to a victory.
You better watch your back.
Oh, ran
over that dude.
Robert Boyd on the kid. Brought down by Adam Holler.
Come on, do a jump. Do a jump. Jump, jump. She won't, will she? Come on, I'm videoing. Tell her we want to jump. Okay, we gotta work on post cheer.
Ryan.
Oh no!
I catch a child.
Whoa.
Oh my goodness. This is a tough one.
Okay, well, Michael
Bunton,
brought down by Jacob Glass.
He's got a red tongue.
Go Brown on the carry, brought down by Stephen Mitchell.
Front so you can see it.
Come on. Give me a jump. There they go, Jody. They're doing something for Vanessa.
Pump it up, go ahead, you got to pump it up, go ahead.
Eyes in motion. There we go.
I don't know what they're saying. What are they saying after this? I don't even
know. C-T-O-R-F-E-Y.
Jump, do it too. Come on, jump.
C-T-O-R-Y.
Bounce her up and down. The other girls just hold still. Fourth quarter. Okay, watch the outside kick.
Kicking it off in the Rising Star Panthers.
Try to jump.
Brought down by Tommy Lee, James Peterson.
It does Lauren. Oh, come on, where's the rest?
First down, Rising Star.
Oh, yeah.
The field, so if you'd like to volunteer the service.
Oh! I got that one on video. One more time. All right, Lauren!
Thank you. Alright, come on y'all, pipe it up. 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 Come on, come on, come on, come on, to the right, to the left, take it back. One up, right foot, let's start. Left foot, let's start. Chop, chop, daddy.
Right.
Hurry that. Take it back, daddy. Two up, two up. Right foot, left foot. Chop, chop, daddy. Hurry that. Take it back, daddy. Free hop, free hop. Right foot. Left foot. Cha-cha, daddy. Turn it up. Take it back, daddy. Four hop. One, two, three, four. Right foot. Left foot now. Cha-cha, daddy.
Go, 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 go! Stop talking, let's go, cowboy! Toss, toss!
That's it, Kirk, thanks for shading, man.
Introducing Taylor Armagost, Eden Baker, Catherine Brown, Captain Taylor Clark, Vanessa Davis, Renee Ellison, Emily Forrester, Haley Garjanian, Sarah Gergen, Haley Helms, Jenna Huff, Lauren Jennings,
all right, Lauren,
Savannah Mathis,
hey. There.
Co-captain Rana Nix, Keith Trammell, Jordan Wilson.
Oh, Andrew, I'm gonna run out of tape.
Spill three, Matt.
Let's go.
I saw Matt.
That wasn't learned, was it?
This is a cool part.
she goes. All right, Lauren.
Oh, I didn't know that was her.
Yeah, good job.